Hey guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how you're going to make a config. Okay, so first thing first, we're going to target our website. Okay, so let's say I'm going to target this website Inc. Okay, so I'm going to fake, so let's say I don't have an account. Okay, so I'm going to fake the email and the password. So let's say I'm going to put something like this, and maybe this. Then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna right click anywhere right here, and then I'm gonna click inspect element, or you can press shift control shift and F12, or just F12. All right, so I'm gonna click inspect element right here, and if yours is something like this, okay, not this, but yeah, first it will be like this. Okay, so all you gotta do is click this three dotted lines and you're gonna dock it to bottom. Okay, and then all you want to do is to click network. In network you're gonna see this preserve log, so make sure that you tick this. Okay, and then lastly just click the sign in button. All right, now as you see right here, we have what we call, so right here I'm gonna click on stop recording, control E, control E, stop recording, begin recording, control L to clear. Okay, like this, clear network log. You can do it control L O and control E to stop the recording, to avoid getting all of these links. Okay, to avoid getting further URLs. All right, so here first we've got option. So the option we do not require. We only gonna work with the post method. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy this, copy URL, copy URL. All right, then I'm gonna go to payload, as you see right here. All right, so next thing what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna open my open bullet, silver bullet, whatever that you need. So what I'm gonna do right here, I'm just gonna write ink, then I'm gonna create, I'm gonna click this plus button, create, I'm gonna paste this, so this is a post method. All right, then I'm gonna click this button, I'm gonna copy all, I'm gonna paste it into a notepad, then I'm gonna cut this, I'm gonna put it below the host, and then you can remove the DND. Okay, so this one is application JSON, so you're gonna choose application JSON. Okay, cut this and paste it in custom headers. Now we go to payload, so it's gonna be like this. Okay, all you gotta do is click view source, copy all, paste it to a notepad. So this thing shall be boss like this. And as for this one, your email address should be user. Then what you want to do, you're going to cut this thing, the whole thing. You're going to paste it right here. Next, I'm going to create a key check. So as you see here, we've got success false. Okay, so all you have to do is to add it success false right here. And then here, something went wrong. Something went wrong. Okay, so I just gonna remove this right here, and then all right, just to be sure. Okay, just to be sure, I'm gonna repress control E to start recording. As you see, it turns red. Next, I'm gonna open HTTP debugger right here. I'm gonna click start, then I'm gonna go back, and I'm gonna clear this, clear the log, and I'm gonna click on sign in button once again. Okay, I'm gonna go back to this HTTP debugger, I'm gonna click stop, and I'll go here, I'm gonna click raw, and as you can see right here, we don't have any spaces. Success false, it's like this. Okay, it's like this, success false, there's no spaces. And check this one, and compare it to this one. Okay, this one right here in the Google Chrome, we do have a space. All right, so just in case it won't work, Alright, so make sure that you've done it like this. And as for the success, we don't need to sign up because we know if the success, it is logic, okay? It is really logical. All you have is to use your brain. All right, so if for the failure, it is success false, then as for the success, it's gonna be success true. All right? Yeah, you can remove this now. Okay, now we have done. So just save the config. Okay, go here, put like 100 bots. Yes, this uses proxies. This uses mail and password and default. Save the config one more time.